What is up, guys? Jay here. Today, we are playing some Minecraft Rainbow 60 again. I know it's long since I did a video, but now I'm just gonna make things straight, chat. I'm gonna start recording again. I can't really tell you what day I'm gonna record and stuff, but all I can say now is that I'm gonna start recording again.
Home sweet home. I can't stop thinking about the Ganon follow visited the other day with the upper adventure. Mortal Kombat!
Oh
yeah, we're playing the Hobbit. If anyone, so, I'm gonna talk. My channel can hear me. Hi. Okay, so we're doing the Hobbit adventure map with Mr. Willie here, and he's gonna stare at me for visited the other day with the offer adventure. I prefer the peace and quiet of my Hobbit home. I am baggins of bag. And after all, alright, let's go. There's a ruggies! Dwarves in my house! What? What are you doing here?
Of course. The dwarves.
I like his name. This is my best friend.
Chris, let's come see the rules, bro. Come on, bro.
Bruh. Tag.
Play on easy. This is on easy. Don't open the chest. Don't take anything.
Whoa, dwarf three? Oh, there's dwarves.
Okay.
We met the other day.
We met the other day. I expect you've forgotten. I am Gandalf. And Gandalf means me.
I get it.
Here are the details of the adventure. The adventure I told you about. Okay, who's reading? Me or you? I'm reading. Okay. Welcome to the Hobbit Expansion 60 Edition. If you plan on doing a let's play on this map, please link our video and not the download link. Sure, I'll do that for you guys. General rules. One, do not break blocks, including wheat and these.
One of the rules is please. Rule 5 is please.
Do not use item other than the asked. Stick to the map and follow the story. Do not cheat, but please. Please report any bugs so that we can
update
our map.
I'm dwarf too. Let's go. Come on. I'm pumped.
Particular rules, all items in the dwarf chest are for that dwarf and cannot be shared or used for quests.
Items throughout the map are for the Hobbit. They can share them with you if they want. Dwarves love mining and you must resist the urge. Made by Mr. Acquaintance and Second Biologist. Better off fog and TNT explosions on, fire spread off, or you ruin everything. Real quick. I want to busy.
Okay, ready?
Yeah, I've been waiting for you. Oh, sorry, John.
I'll be dwarf one.
Let's go!
Wait, I need something.
You need to stay on the pressure plate! Griefer!
Yeah, wait. There's a thing, there's a type of thing in this map. So all the doors could unlock. We need to press that button too, so just go on that. Go on the pressure plate. I'm just gonna push that.
Lazy.
There's a button. Okay, so I'm dwarf one, dwarf two. I just put this chest, this extra chest, because this map, I was going to play it with Etron and Gamer Bros, but since he's not here, he's not going to be in the Let's Play.
I'm dwarf two!
I did dwarf three, but whatever, I guess we could have it.
Whoa, dwarf two is OP!
Pickaxe and your melee button. I don't have a pickaxe, I have a stone sword. Probably,
like,
getting really excited.
Yeah, I like this already. What's next?
Dwarf Tree. It was Gaming Bros. But, Etron, should we, take Gaming Bros stuff?
No, well, when he joins, he gets up. What? You get?
Well, he's not.
Yeah, iron. Alright, let's go.
I'm just gonna take it, I guess.
Let's go. Okay, wait, I want to share.
Here, you can have some of this stuff.
What's the sword?
What do you need? You need boots.
Boots with the fur. Oh, feather falling. We're cheating already. Alright, let's go.
Wait.
Hunts, let's go. Take too long.
What?
You take so long, let's go.
We're supposed to do.
Oh, wait, I think we're supposed to go up here.
Yeah.
We. Before. Hey, Dory! Hello. Busy. Global. I thought I said goblin for a minute.
Storage.
It's adventure. Ow. No. Wait, that's open? Nope, nothing. Alright. Whoa, stuff. To do, find 13 food items for 13 guests. I get myself. I'm not getting any food. Bye. Let's go. Let's go on adventure.
Where's the adventure, though?
Outside! Let's go to the town! Hello, sir.
Alright, we're just exploring the town right now, guys. I just popped the video. So what are we doing now?
I'm gonna have mine on camera. Mine's all gonna be on camera, because it can. Woo! Chest! Loot! Oh. I'll be right back.
First quest.
I'm back. And there's no loot, so I just opened that chest and light it out for nothing. Okay. Fish our friends and food. Oh! I lost my fishing rod along the river. Find it and leave it behind the bar next. Oh. And then next round is on me. You're free to keep the fish. Ye. Can't see. Bryce, huh? That's it!
Wait. And leave it behind the bar for the next round.
It made it sound like some kind of like mystery adventure. Cause you're like, leave it behind the bar. Oh, I see where you're supposed to put it. What if I put a fish back there? That'd be cheating, but I can do that. Did I not say to do that in the rules? I'm gonna look for, see if I can steal anything. No.
Yeah.
I want to adventure. I have a sense of adventuring this world, not just chilling and helping someone get a fishing rod.
Yeah, me too.
Wasn't this whole thing about quests like a giant RPG? Oh, I like those kind of doors.
Yeah, I don't know.
Whoa, bridge! Look how cool it looks! I want to go on that bridge.
Yeah.
Follow the leaves! Ooh! Oh. No, we don't, but we can find out what we're doing with amazing powers. Alright, I'm gonna go in a cut real quick, guys, and I'll meet you when we know what we're doing. Another town to raid! Haha! Oh, guy! There's a guy. Okay. I've got a horrible mouse infestation in my larder. Be a deer and clean them up out. Ooh, is that like silverfish? Let's go get him.
Yo, stop back the recording.
Okay. I did. Ooh! Rats! Rats! Help! Rats! That was easy. Snake! We did a quest. That's all that matters. We are pro quest accomplishers. Wait, why would they give me 28 arrows if I have an infinity bow? Weird. Ooh, science. Drinks? Try the attic. I think I have some spare. Okay. Really? You're cheating. Don't teleport to me. I want to get them myself. Alright. I know what I have to do. I have to Assassin's Creed this. Ooh, check. Hello, sir. You have nothing. You are poor. You can't even open that one. Okay. Really, we have to find a way on top of these houses. On top of one of those houses.
The markets or the houses. Okay, we have to do this.
Yes! Yes!
Flag.
Okay.
We got water bottle.
A little red wine from Gandalf. Well, it's awkward. It's not that good. Yeah. Okay. Fine, be rude then.
Too. I don't know if he's colorblind, but whatever.
Colorblind man. There's not even a path to this guy's house. I'm looking through everyone's stuff because I can. There's a zombie. It's scary.
Oh, now?
Well, I've understood that this is like a quest adventure map. Oh, what's this? Who am I? Kidding. I am no adventurer. What? I want an adventure. Gosh, dang it. Wait till look around. Oh, signs. Hey, Phil, how are you today? Oh, I'm all right, mate. Have you seen the prices of these pork chops? No, I have not, sir.
Ellie, you know what? I'm done. Where's the part of the fishing rod thing?
Oh, dude, this area's boring. All right, we'll be right back with more interesting stuff. I'll pause it. Okay, here we are. My mistress's children have hidden my favorite trowel in a tree somewhere. Help me find it. Oh, my God. Bacon! Willie, we must get that bacon. That is the weirdest reward prize, but I'm on bacon, so let's find some bacon. Hello, child. Is it in this tree?
Gotta get the bacon, man. We have to get it.
Man, that bacon, bro. That bacon. So, in all these trees, it's randomly one. Oh, look, dude, let's go to that giant one. Wait, I see a house that looks cool. I want to see this windmill.
Yeah, I just lost a zombie over
here. I need... Remember to pay Miller for this bread. Okay?
Bread.
I want bread.
Fuck off, zombie.
I'm lagging. Ah! Okay, I'll be right back, guys, when my leg is done. I charge! Save him! Oh. Oh my gosh. Why do they all want me to do stuff for them?
I don't know what to do, man, honestly. I have
Magic quest. Oh, let's go to the left. Oh, wait, we already been in this town. I'll be right back, guys. This. Let's look at the green dragon, because that seems pretty useful. Big building. Oh, it's the fishing one. Let's go look for that fishing rod. Might as well. Alright, I'm going to go this side and look for his fishing. Biscuits. Ooh! I'm not sharing these. Oh, wait. Uh-oh. Those aren't supposed to be for me. They're supposed to be for the map. Oh, we were supposed to give them food! Oh, okay, so to move on, we have to do this quest right here.
Oh, for the 13th quest.
Oh my gosh. No way. That's so rude.
That's hideous, man.
Well, it's just cheap. Because I don't want to get food, really. And I kind of, I ate two of the food we were supposed to give. So, yeah, I ate two cookies. Oh, and that's where the bacon and the fish you were supposed to get from. Oh, and the steak from that mission down there. So you're supposed to do all those missions. That's how we're supposed to get through is all those missions. So do you want to just, like, keep it up and move on? Because I want to go adventure. Because we're stuck here unless we do all the missions.
Yeah, that's true.
Which is kind of boring. I mean, it's a nice choice by the map designer, but I don't want to do it. So you want to just put, like, I don't know, wheat? Let's get wheat, and then, like, the rules say you can't break.
Yeah, let's do how lazy people would do it. Am I right?
Help!
How lazy people would do it.
Oh, MLG Pro Stats, 360 no scope. What?
No, we should do it how lazy people would do it.
Yeah, that's the best way. Oh, that wasn't me.
I'm just gonna take wood. That's how stupid I am.
Oh, two apples. Ah, no! Go away. apples. I hope the door's fine. Yes, appealing. Okay, no, I'm not doing these missions. Let's just go. Woo! Let's go grab the wheat.
I already have a wheat. So.
No, I'm gonna grab wheat. Because wheat's so good for them. It's nutritious!
We need one more item. Okay, I did it. I put everything, I filled it in.
Oh, wow.
I feel special.
Alright, I'll be right back, guys.
Oh, are you sure?
Shall we?
Yeah, whatever.
Alright, let's cheat. Woo!
I think I'm about
to get enough of this. I don't want to do all those missions. Am I flying still? I am. There we go. Oh, now there's choices! Yes! We thought you might be hungry after running around, bro, so we got some food for you. Oh, so, I'm done.
Oh, thanks, bro.
All the food.
You got the cookies. Bah! You get the bread.
Okay. Really? So they just gave us back our food that we took all the time to get in the story case?
That's
fine.
My
thing. Okay. The forest looks like a maze. Oh, no.
Oh, what's wrong?
This is going to be bad. I'm hungry? No, I'm not getting you food now. I'm not. All right, let's go through the maze.
I'll take you. I'll give you a fish.
All right, I'm going to run through the maze, and if you find the ending, just teleport me, and if I find the ending, I'll teleport you.
What's the maze?
Uh-huh. It's a forest maze. Hey, I found the dude. The dude says, I'm so lost. I feel you, brother. Okay.
I feel you, brother.
Are you flying or am I lagging? Don't go that way. That was a dead end. I was going to say lost, but I don't know. Let's take left. Well, this way looks promising. Oh, I'm going to go under the mountain because that's cool. I like the map, though. It's pretty cool.
Yeah, you did a good job on it.
Probably spent a long time making it. Dude, this is so ginormous. Is it like a, what does it say? Is there like, there should be a sign that says, wow, you finally made it out. Oh, I think I found it. There's like a teepee or, no, not a teepee, a hut.
There you go.
Look! Bilbo! Can we, oh, we can see light up on the hill. Philly and Kelly went to investigate, but haven't returned. Now it's your chance to show us your sneaking ability. Go find them. Okay. Hey, look! It's our tent! I'm gonna eat the cake.
Yeah. Putting up cake.
We're both Bilbo Baggins. The double Bilbo Baggins. Okay.
Oh, I found something.
Oh, I found something.
The farmer and his family live here. Maybe we should move on.
Whoa! This looks awesome! Alright, I better be careful not to... Oh, shoot. Oh. Willie!
He just stepped on it. No, we tried.
No, we had to restart. Come here. If you hit it, it we had to reset it now. I blame it on you. Now what? Willie! Okay, that's going to be my episode for today. If you want to see the next one, it should be out soon. I'll see you guys later. Bye.